Hello and welcome to the latest edition of The Exchange, brought to you by the New York Stock Exchange. As a reminder, today's interview is for informational purposes only. The New York Stock Exchange does not recommend investments or investment strategies. We're live on the floor with Brian Geary. He is Senior Vice President at Amplify ETFs. Brian, thank you for joining.
Great to be back, Doug. Thanks.
I want to talk about one of your ETFs in particular, IDVO. Do we call it IDVO? Is that okay?
You can, yes.
Okay, tell us a little bit about the ETF.
Yeah, so it's the Amplify International Enhanced Dividend Income ETF, ticker IDVO, IDVO. It's a portfolio comprised of large cap, high quality international stocks, or ADRs, ex-US, that pay dividends, but also show a history of dividend and earnings growth. So the portfolio also has, alongside that, a covered call strategy where calls are written or sold against individual positions on the portfolio. It's actively managed by our sub-advisor partner, Capital Wealth Planning, or CWP, who also manage a fund, sister fund, DIVO, pretty well known, about $3 billion in assets. IDVO seeks to provide about 5-8% in current income, but also, similar to DIVO, has that total return potential because it's in equities as well.
Yeah, let's dig in a little deeper. Tell us a little bit about that portfolio construction side and, you know, why international?
Yeah, so I'll start with why international. So we're seeing, from a big picture standpoint right now, we're really seeing an inflection point. We've seen multi-decade underperformance of developed emerging market international to the S&P or the US markets. But now we're seeing the shift from a macro standpoint. And so the opportunity, I think, is there. Also, international stocks tend to pay a little bit more yield or dividend income than US counterparts, a lower PE, so there's a value component. So then getting into IDVO, the portfolio, a little bit more, it's about 40-50 securities, equities, and the covered calls themselves are written opportunistically. So it's not an index-based covered call approach, it's on individual stocks. And then it pays, right now, it pays about a current distribution of about 6%. And then finally, from a sector and country standpoint, we get that question a lot. It's pretty well diversified across sector and country, so there's no bets in those two areas. So a pretty broad array across those two.
So actively managed international names, has an income focus. Where does it fit in an investor's portfolio?
Yeah, it's a good question. So we're seeing from our conversations with advisors and then their investors, just a desire to take a more targeted and focused international approach. I think the time of the multinational or the bigger companies, you know, US-based, you know, it's had its run in a sense. So now investors are really, there's a hunger for a more targeted and focused approach. So what we're seeing with IDVO so far and its use is that it's being used in a core portion of international allocations.
Now, again, we're talking the IDVO, IDVO. As a reminder, if you caught this episode live and you're looking for additional ETF thought leadership content, you want to learn more about the entire suite of Amplify ETFs, you can go to etfcentral.com. Easy to remember, when you get to ETF Central in that search bar, type in Amplify. It'll give you every one of their ETFs, or of course, type in IDVO and you can learn more about IDVO. And again, all of this great education brought to you by none other than the New York Stock Exchange, the home of ETFs.